that in a bit, but first, this breaking news. A suspicious package discovered at a Chicago police station. The Chicago Fire Department says crews are at the scene at the 18th Police District near Larrabee and Division. There are no reports of any injuries.